Adam?
Yes.
Why are you so bothered with all of this? Look, Jeff is not only a very intelligent person, but he's also a Colby, and a really caring man who was all strength to me when Cecil died.
All right. You see him the way you want to see him. But do you know what I see? He's an obstructionist. Oh, I tell you, he's gonna get in my way at every turn. He'll kill and strangle every plan we've talked about for you and me.
How can you have these kind of opinions about somebody that you barely know?
I know him. You see, I learned very early in life how to tell my enemies from my friends. And Jeff Colby is the enemy, Mother. Our enemy. Mine. And yours.
Let me tell you something, Adam. And don't ever forget it. I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for the fact that I know who my enemies are and how to destroy them. I'll decide if Jeff Colby becomes a real threat. Not you.